Difference between the now child breastfeeding versus the child who is relying on the nutrients inside the body is what you're saying. Yeah. Well, it's the person that had the child inside their body is. Where am I going with this?
So after news broke from the leak that the Supreme Court will allegedly overturn Roe v. Wade, of course the media jumped on it and this happened.
If the court overturns Roe v. Wade, it will be a direct assault on freedom.
69% of Americans say they do not want the court to overturn Roe v. Wade.
If this is issued over 20 states, there's a trigger where abortion will automatically be banned.
I cannot tell you the outrage I feel at this decision.
The Republicans have been working toward this day for decades.
Women will die.
Abortion, safe and legal.
What are the next things that are going to be attacked?
I'm killing the baby.
Okay, that seems bad. But that could be because most Americans don't actually know what the overturning of Roe v. Wade really means. So contrary to gotcha journalism with Man in the Street, we decided to just go and talk with people and find out.
Yeah, hello everyone. Whoops. We're not supposed to see that. Welcome yeah, to more art time with Kaisa. As you can see, all the Christmas decorations are out. Look at that sweet border. All that shiny and that candy cane. And those gingerbreads. Gingerbread. They actually look really good. Makes me want to start baking again. Just delicious gingerbread. Anyways, we're going to continue on with art time today. We're focusing on... Where the heck did it go? Up here? Oh, did I close it? That's dumb of me. I'm about to stream. I'm about to start the stream, I close it. Good. That's silly. There we go. So, this is what we have updated to last time. Given the fluffy trim along the edges here. We have also added the wings. Now we are going to do... add some puddle. That just into cardboard. Ah! Those that not join me last year, you're about to see some magical stuff. Because I'm doing things differently from last year, so it doesn't really matter. What happened last year was that I would make a separate PSD file and import that. But I think this year what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them all... They're all the Christmas updates here. And then export it. Can I do that actually? Hang on, wait. I don't think I need to do that. I think I can just do that in here. Actually, wait. I think I'm gonna do it here and then duplicate it and move it into here. And then export it into Live2D that way. I think that's what I'm gonna do. That is my plan. That is my plan. And meanwhile, we're waiting for Mira. Will show up whenever. I saw her on League earlier, but yeah, so we're doing another art and talk today. Last time we were a bit interrupted by a puppy, which I did not expect would happen. Because I had things all planned out, like how it was gonna go. Or like how I was gonna deal with the puppy along with everything that was happening, but that didn't happen, so this happened. So Mira's suggestion was do fish and a bone. Let's do the fish one. What's a Christmas fish? And fish. Honestly, I'm not too sure about Mara's suggestion because though I am a cat dog entity, I don't put all that emphasis on the cat dog part. I'm an entity, yes. Very stylized fish. I did tell you guys I drew a mermaid before. It was watercolor mermaid. It was great. I love working with watercolor. Which makes me very excited for this coming December because I have watercolor that up. Actually, no, it's not watercolor. I'm doing resin first. Acrylic painting. And, cannot wait to show you guys my love for watercolor, but it might not be happening this. This year. Do I hear someone entering?
Was I supposed to?
Ah, it's Mira! Hello, Mira! How are you?
I'm fine. I'm sorry. I was already streaming. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Why are you apologizing for? No apologies.
Because I just saw your message on Discord. I'm a bad friend.
Okay, I'm gonna move us into the secret base. Oh. Woo! There we are. How are you? How have you been?
I'm doing very good.
Excellent. I am currently in the middle of doing the fish and the bone that you suggested. I decided to be very stylistic about it. It is not realistic looking fish. Because that is not what we do here in this channel. Everything is stylized in a particular way. We reject reality here.
Reject yeah. Reality?
Yeah, reality no bueno. No bueno.
Well, I'm going to work on getting your reactive image fixed because...
Oh, what's going on over there? Hang on, I'm gonna pop on over to your stream and take a look at what you're up to.
Oh, no, don't.
Too late.
It's horrible.
No, don't. Too late. It's horrible.
You're not gonna like it.
I'm gonna love it. Is what it's gonna happen.
No, you're not.
Oh God, there's a commercial. God damn, it's unskippable too, because it's Twitch. God damn, I'm a. Oh wait, hold on. Holy up. There we go. I got some Christmas music up in my channel, but I think we're going to be singing some karaoke, some Disney's karaoke, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Hell yeah.
Oh, if you're coming to my stream, I have something adorable to show you that I think you're gonna love.
Alright, I'm on your stream. Oh my god, you're a reindeer! I like how you shaded your boobas for the reindeer. It's very nice.
Oh yes. Have to. I'm glad you like it. Oh wait, I have something else to show you while you're
super
Tony here.
Star. Mm-hmm.
Come on. Let me, I had to refresh the Fuji Interact. There you are! Oh! It's not locked! Oh, I'm on my gaming channel. What? Oh, that guy's up. I'm coming.
I just realized that my Fuji Reactive is not working as well. Hang on. There we go.
Hold on.
Okay, but it's your... Oh, there we go. It's the reindeer screen... one now.
My screen went black for a second. I had to open up something that I wanted to show you. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. I am so sorry, Mara's chat. They can't hear me right now, but I'm so sorry. I popped in. I interrupted your stream.
They can hear you. Do you see it?
Give me a minute, because it's on the stream starting screen right now.
Yeah, that's what I wanted you to see.
Oh, that is what you wanted me to see. I was like, oh no, you blanked out the screen. Yeah, okay, that is actually really adorable.
I made it last night.
Oh my god, so all of it? It.
Well, not my PNG, but the little animation, that was hard.
That was really hard.
Did
you do it in Photoshop, or what program did you use it? Use a
CSP, Clip Studio Paint.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I use.
Hmm? No, go ahead.
Oh, I use a Photoshop to do like GIFs, but like very simple GIFs. GIFs. Whatever you want to pronounce it as. But yeah, it's kind of a pain in the ass. Like when I started doing like live 2D models, I'm like this is much easier. Excuse that sound, that was just my cousin wishing my dad a happy birthday. I'm gonna mute that real quick.
There we go. I had to revert you back to your old PNG reactive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because it was.
It's really cool that you can like do like your own selective one though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like how I'm like the same size as you. But like on my screen, you're dude, I can put you on my head. Hang on one sec. Put you on my head.
There I always go. Put people on my head.
Oh yeah.
I think it's cool.
You're on top of my head now.
Oh, you wanna see something else cool?
Yeah.
I'm glad you like it, Super Tony Star. So something else I'm gonna do for us. Ready? Hold on.
I'm watching. Okay. I'm watching. Okay.
Hold on. Where's that?
Oh my god! Is that a microphone? Oh, that is perfect for singing. Speaking of which, do you want to take turns doing the karaoke? Because last time I did it with Bread, there was like a lag in between.
What do you mean? So,
like we tried singing at the same time, but we couldn't sync.
Oh.
like there was a lag in between, like what he was seeing, what I was seeing. I was like, oh no.
You guys not like click it at the same time?
I used Discord's screen share, but even there was a delay there, because Discord's screen sharing is a lot faster than Twitch's live stream. But there's still a bit of lag, and so like we would just be like half a beat out of sync, but that's
I mean, we can do whatever. I was really hoping we could like do some stuff together. I don't want to be like on the spot, because this is my first time. Like. My first time you guys, so like I've never done this before.
Oh wow, yeah. It's gotta be memorable, right? You gotta make your first time memorable.
Oh yeah.
Okay. You wanna do like some solos and then some together? Because I can't sing like for 2 hours straight, man. I can't do it, sorry.
Oh no, I didn't think we were gonna do it together. See, I didn't know. I didn't know if we're like, are we arting while we sing? Or are we just singing in general? Like, what do you do when you do it?
Usually I would be arting and someone would redeem like the sing-along karaoke thing, and I'll be like, okay, press pause, and then if they request a song, they'll sing that one. If not, then I'll pick one. But I think, because we're doing a Disney karaoke thing, right? So I actually have a Disney playlist ready here. Let me just copy the link. Link does not want me to copy it. Okay, it's this one right here. Yeah, I've sent it to the waiting room.
Oh, okay. Let me go look.
Because I know this is this was one of the first songs you requested from me. I remember.
No. Oh, Kaisa? Hmm? I'm sorry.
What happened?
I've never redeemed a song.
Wait, really? I'm pretty sure you did.
Who is this other magical Mira you're talking to and associating with?
It's you, right?
Because I remember
seeing it, and then I was like, "Ah, I'm sorry, I don't know all the lyrics."
No, and I don't even know how much that redeem is. I'm sorry. I wish I knew. I wish I knew.
Or maybe you didn't redeem, but just asked me to, and I was like, "Sure, I'll do it." That's happened sometimes.
Is there a karaoke tag?
There is a karaoke tag. On oh, you mean Twitch? No.
Yeah. Wait,
maybe yes. I think so.
I see karaoke party.
Oh no, that's
that's a game.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh really? So would it be just chatting then?
Yeah, I guess we are. I mean, I have art on because I'm arting.
I'm gonna art too, but I think with the singing, I'm just gonna put the just chatting.
That's a good point.
Yeah. All and right. I think I'll put karaoke in my like tag. I don't know, isn't that there?
It should be there. The logistics of Twitch!
Well, Streamlabs isn't bringing it up for me. Oh, singing. Okay, singing. And... oh, I guess music? We can say music. Dance music, metal music.
Oh, I generally don't even go this far. I'm just like, just chatting or art, because I'm usually arting while I'm singing. It's my art, it's my creative process, okay? The music fills me with joy.
Yes, yes.
And other things, but yeah.
Is the art tag gone? Oh wait, no, sorry.
It's not. What? It's right there.
It's my first time streaming, guys.
Don't you know she's a small streamer?
Don't you guys know I'm a small streamer? Me and my 5 viewers. Shout out to you guys.
Hell yeah, we see the small communities.
Yeah.
We recognize them.
I love my peoples. Oh wait, I gotta click this playlist of yours. If there's one song I already know in my heart I want to sing, or like us sing it together.
All right.
But I love
what's happening on your end here?
Rommel, thank you for the 2 months.
Oh my god, two months subscribed. It's a kangaroo as well. Holy shit.
No, we don't acknowledge that part. We just acknowledge. What up, Rommel? You're just in time. Oh, I miss you too. You're just in time for me and the lovely Kaisa Nya to do some music. We're gonna sing.
It's so funny to me that you're doing the Nya when you're a reindeer. Like, I'm looking at your screen. It's a reindeer, but it's a reindeer going Nya.
I should draw you some time, Kaisa.
Oh, I would be flattered if you do. I'd be very flattered.
I would try to draw you though, like in the animal form. You should have that as a redeem.
I actually have a spirit form. I just don't use it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's basically just a little fox spirit, like glowy. Have you seen the fan art that I did for Zell? In her hand, if you like zoom into her hand, you actually see my spirit form in her hand. And the idea is like she kidnapped me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hang on. Oh, I will show you. Actually, if you want to hop onto my stream, I can show you.
Oh, hold on. I'm going to use my phone. Multitasking over here.
Hell yeah, multitasker.
I'm setting up the web browser so people can see, see the videos.
Ooh. Oh, should I introduce myself? I just realized every time I collab with people, I always forget to do an introduction.
Go ahead.
Hello, Mirror Stream! Welcome, yeah! My name is Kaisa Solstice, and I do arts and games. And I sometimes do stuff with friends, some art and some games with my friends. But it is pure chaos no matter what. Nice to meet you all.
Yeah.
I currently don't have a lot of people on my stream right now. I think it's just my mod that's lurking in the back right now.
Mods are the best support.
Hell yeah. Usually takes a while before everyone kicks in. And this is not my usual stream time either, so I wonder who will show up.
I think it's scared my peoples away.
No!
Yeah.
Peoples are great. Oh my god! Baka Waters is here! Hello, Nya! Welcome to the cookie jar. Sorry. Welcome to the cookie jar, Nya! Where the frickle freckle is the... It's my folder is really cluttered right now with like a whole bunch of things, and I'm like trying to find where everything is. No, this is not it. Oh, this is it. Found it. I found it. Thank you so much for the follow, Nya! B is stored in the walls. What does that mean? Wait, what does that mean? Kamiguru! Wait, no, it's not Kamiguru, it's Kamiguru Uru. But yes, welcome to the cookie jar. I hope you like it. There's gingerbread in there with you guys now due to the, update the channel updates. Wait, there's bees in your wall? Wait, for reals? Like there's actual bees in your wall? Is this some sort of is this some sort of meme that I don't know about? What does that mean? Probably. Nice. Very nice. Okay, let's hop back in with Mira. Oh no, she's still busy with her thing. It's okay. Hey, we'll just chat. Oh, there she is. Hi.
I'm sorry. I was introducing you. Like I know you introduced yourself, but I was giving all the lowdown. I didn't want to give feedback into your chat.
Oh, that's fine. Cause I had a new follow, so I had to talk to them.
Oh, who was it?
Oh, it's Kamiguru.
Oh, that's cute.
Actually,
no.
Thank you. Her actual name is Kamigura Uwawu.
Sorry, I'm in a good mood.
I'm in a good mood too. Oh, by the way, this is the spirit form that I was talking about. It's basically a little fox.
Oh shit! Hold on. I'm in your stream on my phone. Hold on. My phone locked.
Oh no! Your phone locked.
It better not give me ads when I open it back up. There she is! Oh, yeah. It's red hair. I see red hair.
Yeah, so that's Zell, the one with the red
hair. You're in the hand! You're in the hand!
Yeah, I am in the palms of her hand. I am the palms of her hand.
That's adorable!
That's my little spirit form. But before this one, there was also another one I cannot find. But it's basically my very, very first original design for my channel. It was basically just a little spirit fox creature, fox cat dog creature. I don't know. It was a canine lupine looking quadrupedal looking dude. Hello, safety man. Welcome, welcome, ya.
Quadrupedal looking dude.
Quadrupedal looking dude. I'm still looking. But I don't think I'm gonna find it. I don't think I'm ever gonna find it. Oh my god, it was really long time ago. That's the thing. Oh yeah, I'm never gonna find it. One day I will show you if I do find it.
I think it'd be so adorable. Like, I have, it's not available yet to my viewers, but I have, because of Christmas, I'm gonna have, a fun redeem for my viewers to use.
Nice!
And, the redeem, for anyone who's interested,
safety.
Link.
Yes! Thank you, thank it you will for be, the follow,
a harness redeem. I've already done the art. It is my reindeer in a very tight red harness.
Oh, are you sure you don't want to save that for Valentine's Day?
But I'm a reindeer, so, you know, it's okay to be harnessed up, so TOS can't get me.
It's a reindeer in a harness. There's nothing sus about that. God.
Yeah, it's just a full body red harness.
Goodness, goodness.
Everybody wears it.
Oh, a kangaroo popped up in my channel as well. Welcome, welcome, Nia.
Yes, everyone welcome go show Kaisa some jar. Love. For those of you who are interested in her channel, if you guys do iCollab, or sorry, exclamation point collab, Kaisa's info is right there in the link. So please go show her some love. The lovely Kaisa, she does her own rigging, her own emotes. She knows how to rig models for you and stuff. So... please show our lovely lady some love. We're just being a little bashful right now because I don't know how we just literally go from talking to singing because I've never done this, so.
Oh, you want to start singing? Oh, I literally just go, are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm just singing, like.
Okay. I'm going to stop the Christmas for a little bit. All right, my wonderful cookies. Are you ready for some karaoke?
Are you ready, kids? Oh, wait. The one song I really want to do, and if you want to do it with me, that would be amazing. Okay. The Mulan song, Who Am I? Or Who Am I Inside? I think...
A reflection?
You know, she's like, yes, yes. Oh, my gosh. I would, like, belt my heart out.
Okay. Do you want the Christina Aguilera version, or...
The... Whoever sung it, like, in the movie...
Christina Aguilera is like the like at the end the she kind of sang that, but then there is also the
well, it doesn't matter, we can't get the real Disney shit in here, right? Because we'll get muted, so it has to be
matter. Karaoke is fine, but it has to be not from the movie, because otherwise the algorithm will catch us and then we will be in trouble.
Also, disclaimer, guys, I am not, this isn't American Idol. You can make fun of me if you want. You can Simon Cowell me. That's fine. Mm-hmm. But I'm saying this right now. I'm not a professional singer. Do I think I sing?
Neither am I.
Okay, sometimes, you know, cool. But my mom also thinks she can cook, so that really doesn't mean anything. I'm just giving out a disclaimer, like, we're not professionals. We're doing this for fun. So please don't drag us.
disclaimer. Oh, I never do disclaimer. I'm just like, you want me to sing? I'ma sing. Take it all in. Okay, so I send it to you now. Do you want to hit play the same time as me?
Oh, wait, you send it to me? Hold on. Mm-hmm. I have other music playing. Hold on. Let me turn it off.
Yeah.
I have this cute, like, we're starting. Are we doing it together?
Are we not doing it together? Do you want?
Yes. No. I want to do it together.
Okay. Here we go. You ready?
Wait. Oh. Hold on. Okay.
Do you want to count us down instead?
Oh, wait. Okay, so are we going on the number? Like, is it 3, 2, 1, go?
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
So
three,
on
two,
go,
one,
do we hit... Okay,
3, 2, 1,
go,
click.
We click.
Wait, did you say it yet?
No, I haven't said it yet.
Okay, I thought that was it. I was like, wait, hold on.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. I'm at 3 seconds.
Okay.
Where's the lyrics?
Just wait. Look at me.
Oh, wait, we're behind.
You think you see who I really am. But you'll never know me every day. It's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? When will my reflection show who I am inside? I am now in a world where I have to hide my heart and what I believe in, but somehow... Wait, I don't think this is the... Oh, Mira,
yes,
where'd you go?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't think this is the... Yeah, this is the Christina Aguilera version, I think, maybe.
No, I think I get now why you said each person mm-hmm. do their own, because not that it was your fault, but it, like, went ahead. Like, it wasn't, like, it was off. You know what I mean? Like, the
yeah,
timing.
Yeah, like, the time. Like, you can't get the timing perfectly right. Like, someone is going to be off by a beat.
Yeah. I think I get why you said each person yeah. like alternate.
Yeah,
so,
that's why I suggested it that way instead.
I get it now.
It's okay. I figure like that would be the best way, but you know, it doesn't hurt to try, you know? Like the one time that I don't do something is the one time it works. You know, that's my philosophy.
I don't is there a song you want or did you want me to like
Whatever you prefer.
I don't know if this is Disney, but I do like the song Once Upon December.
I love that one as well.
Yeah.
It's not Disney, but they doesn't get the credit for it, like every good animation that happens, but yeah, it is so good. I would love to hear you sing it.
Okay.
I mean, if I know a verse, I'll join in. How's
Once
that?
Once Upon December karaoke. Yeah, okay. That'd be awesome. Once Upon December. It's a 3-minute song. Gosh, it doesn't feel like it. Do you want me to send you the link?
I have the lyrics here.
Okay. Hold on. Let me listen to this for a second. I just literally just clicked something random.
Dun, 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 dun.
It's not
I'm
playing.
Listening to Christmas music, sorry.
Okay. Mine's about to... I'm about to start. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm just gonna go then. Oh shit, I fucked up. I gotta start over. Sorry, guys. Dancing bears, painted wings, things I almost remember.
And a song one sings once upon a December. Through a silver across my memory. I don't know if that worked or not.
Across my memory, far away, long ago, glowing dim as an ember, things my heart used to know, things it yearns to remember. That one, like,
amazing. Okay,
poopy caca.
Okay, Mira, in Discord, you're gonna have to turn off the noise suppression, little thing, because
turn it
keeps
off?
Because it keeps cutting you out when you sing on my end. So at one part, like, I mean, just cut you out completely, and I couldn't.
It was just a pause. It was like a big long instrumental.
No. It was when you were singing. It wasn't an instrumental part. Yeah, it was when you were singing,
okay,
and it would cut in and out. Yeah,
Kitty is the one who showed me how to turn it on.
Yeah, I forgot to mention that to you because Discord is an excellent tool for like gaming and stuff, but they don't put in my karaoke and singing.
Noise suppression, here it is.
So it's at the bottom when you know how this has like the voice connected and there's like three bars and right next to it there's like this.
Yeah, I found it, so I say none. It says crisp, standard, and none.
Crisp, standard, and none. What?
For the noise suppression? It says
You can find it. Right.
No, it's like three options. I can do crisp, standard, or none.
Yeah, just turn it off.
Okay.
I forgot to mention that to you.
Just turn it off.
Yeah, I forgot to mention that to you because, like, Discord is great, but it cuts out when you hit a certain thing. So I was watching, like, on your stream, and you sounded great, but then on my Discord thing, I'm like, oh, God.
I'm so stupid. I think now I'm good, but I, like, my face felt so fucking bright red because I've never done this. And, like, I could hear my voice just like,
ah! No, you're amazing! Like, amazing!
Like, I think the next one I'll, like, be able to, like, have redemption because that was fucking garbage.
No, you're amazing! What do you mean? Hang on, I need to cheer you on a little bit in your stream. Here we go. Okay.
Rama, I know you said not bad, but I can be better.
Mira, be better, but we need to be happy with what we have right now. Because what we have right now isn't bad. It's good. It's wonderful.
Okay.
Kind of want to do Colors of the Wind.
Ooh.
You want to do that one with me as well, or?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll send you the link.
Ooh, I'm so excited. I already have like my next favorite Disney one. I'm so excited.
All right, I'm going to start this one up.
Hold on, let me click it. It should just show me this playlist, right? Or is this a playlist you made?
It's someone else's playlist.
Oh, okay. Because I was like, instead of clicking each individual one, I was like, I could just...
Whatever land you land on, the earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or let the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. Then you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skin, we need to sing with all the voice. I fucked up there, sorry.
Fine.
We need to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the
wind.
did you just get super close to the mic and whisper it?
It's like,
just got super close to the mic and whisper. Oh my god. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting that at all. I was like, Jesus.
I was just seeing Gaby. Oh,
Lotus gave me a hug in your channel.
Lotus is a big hugger. He is like our superstar when it comes to that. Big on the hugs.
Wonderful, wonderful hugs. Love it. So what's up next for you? What's up next for you?
From Hercules.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
I won't say I'm in love.
I love that one.
I know, it's so good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. So you're good, I don't need to send it to you?
If you want to. But I will appreciate your vocals alone.
Okay, okay. I'm just typing in. I'm not going off the playlist. I'm just typing in the song I want. So I don't know if it'll matter. I don't know. This is one I found. I don't know if it's the full song either, but I hope it is. They will never remake upon Hannes for obvious reasons.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, it's funny that it was American Thanksgiving and I'm singing Pocahontas. Is that a W or a L? Who knows? Who knows?
So don't use this one?
Don't use the ones that have the singing. That's a good one, actually, that one. Because I have not gotten a strike at all with that one, but with the one other ones that has, yeah.
Okay.
The first one on there.
Oh, the first one. Okay. Mm-hmm. I thought you meant the one I sent you. Sorry.
Oh, I haven't taken a look at that.
How's everyone doing? Have we ruptured any eardrums yet?
We're good. If they're still here, that means it's good.
Yeah, if they're still here, that means they like us.
Yeah.
I want to let me paste in here. I'm not going to let me paste a link. Oh, okay. I just had to do that. You just want me to start whenever?
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, ma'am. It's doing some weird intro to the music. Oh, where's my... I fucked up again. Damn it. Hold on. Start over. Because it comes on too fast for me to realize, like, okay, now's the time.
This one has, like,
the scene. Prize for Rotten Judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. It's just that's an ancient history.
Been there, done that. Who do you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven too. You try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you. Girl, you can't conceal it. We know how you're feeling. Who you thinking of?
No chance.
No way. I won't say it. No. Why deny it? Oh. It's too cliche. I won't say I'm in love.
I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl.
Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Girl, you can't deny it. Who you are is how you're feeling, baby. We're not buying. Hon, we saw you hit the ceiling, facing like a grown-up. When you gonna own up that you got it back? I won't say you no. Give up, give in. Check the grin, you're in love.
If you won't play, I won't say I'm in love. Oh, there's a second part. Here we go. Get off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it. Oh, don't be bad, it's okay, I'm in love.
At least out loud. I won't say I'm in love. Amazing, Mira, amazing.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's not even Disney now. I just want to go on a tangent because I love Steven Universe.
Do it. Sing it.
I would totally sing my heart out to Steven Universe.
Yes. Do it.
One that I really like.
I'm going to do Frozen.
Ooh.
Want to hear me do Frozen?
Which one are you doing?
Let it go.
Okay. I had to clarify. There's more than one.
There is more than one, Yee.
I never saw Frozen.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
You know how it goes, though, right?
I get the gist. I know the let it go part.
Hell yeah.
I know that part.
We're gonna let it go. We're gonna let it all, girl. We're gonna let it all go.
Let's see here. Let it go. There's a sing-along. I guess you can't do the sing-alongs, huh?
Yeah, don't do the sing-alongs, otherwise Twitch doesn't like you.
Twitch let me know when it. You hit the play. So I will. I got mine ready.
Okay. Three, okay. Two, one, go!
Idina Menzel. Mm-hmm. Come on.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. Funny. Sorry.
No, you're good.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stand, and here I'll stay. Let the storm rage on. Do 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 do. Piano, hell yeah. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the Let it go, and I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Hell yeah! Woo! All right, Mira, you're up next.
It's not. I feel. Oh. Okay. Wait. Does any lurkers You guys have like a Disney song? Well, it doesn't have to be Disney. I was gonna do Steven Universe, but do any lurkers have like a request? We just say Disney because like everyone knows Disney, but does anyone have like a request? You want to hear Mira embarrass herself on any requests?
Your singing is lovely. Don't downplay your abilities, man. Any requestos? Your singing is amazing.
Lotus, I know you're there. Sways back and forth with lighter in hand. I just saw that. That's amazing. Okay, if there's no request, I guess I'm just gonna have to pick a song without a request.
That's what they always do.
Yeah.
And the moment you start singing, like, wait, I want you to sing the song.
Wait, like, what about this?
Oh, there was one dude that popped into my stream one time and was like, they redeemed the sing-along, the karaoke. And I was like, okay, what song do you want me to sing? 10 minutes later, no response. I was like, all right, I'm picking one. And then they popped in right when I started singing. I was like, wait, I want you to sing this. I'm like, what?
Really?
What?
Okay, I got one. Do you know Steven?
I do know Steven.
Oh.
I did watch Steven. It's very nice.
Okay, well, we're gonna do It's Over, Isn't It? Are you familiar with that one? Oh, shit. I just popped out the Discord on accident.
Bam! An accident.
Cough.
Oh, dude, I love this one.
Yeah.
Do it.
It hits. Okay, mm-hmm. I'm gonna
tell
go.
Me when you're starting.
And clicking now. I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game over her. Who'd she choose? After all these years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention, out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
Dude, I love the implication that like Rose was like Rose had like multiple different men that were coming in out of her life.
Oh yeah, Rose was getting that dirty.
Yeah.
She's in the sloppy seconds.
Big mama.
You saw me bopping around the screen. Did you see that, Lotus? I was like, while you were singing, Kaisa, I was taking my my BNG and just like bouncing around the screen.
Nice.
Also, let's say hi. Thanks for vibing with us. I don't know if you have a song. Or if you just like want me to keep going.
I'm looking for one.
Cause I got lists, lady.
Oh,
I got lists.
Go. If you want one, you can go.
Oh, no, no, no.
Go away. Like, you see my list. I'm kind of just swapping around here and there. I don't actually know this one too well.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just gotta drink some water. I just realized after that last one, my throat was a bit dry.
Yeah, I need to fucking hydrate, actually.
Yeah.
You can start.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Where's the... Did you send me the... Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I see it. This is a good movie!
Yeah.
Tell me when, and I'll hit play.
2, 1, go! All those days... Watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's oh so clear, I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything looks different now that I see you. Oh shit, this is two people part. I forgot this is a two-person job. All those days chasing down a daydream. This is my guy voice. All those years living in a blur. All that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here shining in the starlight. Now she's here. Suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear, I'm where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different now that I see you. Now that I see you. I just realized Disney has a lot of love music. I don't know why that just suddenly occurred to me. That should not be news. That should not be news for me. Hello, Mara? Hello? Oh no. And hear Mara. What is happening? Mira, where'd you go? Oh, fuck! Alright, Mira Stream, I hope you guys can hear me. What's up, you guys? Oh, boy. So, how was everyone tonight? Hey, Love Slime, Rip Mira, indeed. Hi, nice to see you again. Oh boy. So, it's a beautiful evening we're having, you know? I don't usually do my stream at this hour, but for Mira, because of how lovely she is and wonderful she is, you know? I guess you know, I guess hang out with her always. You know, she's beautiful and wonderful and, yeah, hope she comes back soon! Oh boy. How is everybody doing tonight, hmm? How are you tonight, Love Slime? Or do I just call you Love? I know some people have like...
I'm here!
She's back! She's alive, everybody! Woo!
I'm sorry! I grabbed something. I'm sorry.
Welcome back, Mira. Welcome back. It's okay. We're all still
welcome,
here.
Welcome.
I still don't know how I feel about this.
Yeah, hold on.
Hold on. I feel like we should raise the rating up to 18 now.
I mean, my channel's set on mature, so.
No, same here.
Oh, Love Slime! That's Kaisa, pro tip. That is my husbando.
Oh my god! Hello, Love Slime!
Meanwhile, like, Kaisa probably said something super embarrassing.
No, I did. What? No. I have no regrets. I regret nothing. Want to sing Wish Upon a Star with me? I think that one should be.
Wow, the song like already is over and played through on my end. I'll start it over though.
It's okay. Yeah, I know. I saw that happen. I was like, huh, I don't think Mira's there.
Here.
Maybe she went AFK somewhere. All right, are you ready?
Hold on. Are we literally just starting from at zero?
Mm-hmm. Zero, okay. Zero.
All right.
A three, a two, and a one, go!
Hopefully we're like on the same thing.
We'll see.
When you wish upon a star, makes
no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to.
If your heart is in your dreams,
no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do.
When we start,
she brings to those who love.
Rip.
You got this. The sweet fulfillment of their secret longing,
like a bolt out of the
steps in and sees you through. upon a star, your dreams come true. Fuck yeah, I love that harmony. I love harmonizing.
I didn't know that middle part. It's it's easy to, like, when you hear the music, as far as timing, it's so easy when it's like the dun dun dun.
Yeah, because it's on the beat. Dun, dun.
Yeah, and but that middle part, I was like,
Yeah, it's okay. It tripped me up a couple of times when I first sang it.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Let me see here. Let me see. What's one I like?
Midnight, not a sound from the pavement. Sorry, my end started, and I didn't realize that it started. All right, what are you up to? What are you gonna sing next?
Oh, you gotta do this. We're gonna do. Hold on. You can't, like, not do Disney and not sing this song.
Oh, yeah. I just popped over to your channel and I see it.
Cannot do Disney and not do this song. I hope this one is fine.
It should be. We'll see. If it's not, I'll immediately like yell or something okay. to like cover up.
It's just Donny Osmond, but I hope that there's no one.
Yeah, if there's someone singing on top, that's a problem. But I think it should be
yeah.
fine.
I put in karaoke, but yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Count us in.
Oh wait, we're going. What do we start? What are we clicking on again? We're clicking on go.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, go.
Ah, shoot. It's not letting me play it.
Damn it, Kaisa.
It's fine.
You have one fucking job. I'm starting over.
Discord had one fucking job.
Sorry, I'm waiting. I started over. I'm waiting.
Discord had one fucking job.
You had one fucking job, Kaisa. Oh
my God. All right, going from 0-0 again. Count us
okay.
in.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh yeah, we're going to war, everybody! It's war time! Oh, woo!
Yeah, give me some pussy. Sorry.
I had to commit some war crimes. No, I'm kidding. Oh, it counts us in. 3, 2, 1.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I've ever met. But you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you.
Tranquil as a forest.
But a fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot.
And you haven't got a clue.
Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
I think my voice can't go that deep.
I'm never gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me. What was I doing in school for cutting gym?
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish I knew how to swim.
Be a man, swift as a coursing river.
With all the force of the strength typhoon.
With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Time is racing toward us.
Till the Huns arrive. every order, and you might survive.
You're unsuited for the rage of war.
So pack up, go home. You're through.
How could I make a man out of you?
We must be swift as the coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Punch, 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 punch. Do a backflip backwards, is that what you just said?
No, I said give me some tobacco.
Give you what?
Tobacco.
What is that? What's a tobacco?
It's tobacco, but I'm making fun of hillbillies.
Okay.
Give me some of that tobacco right there. Where's my gun? Carol!
Where's your gun?
Get my shotty.
All right, wonderful cookies. Do you guys have any recommendations for what to sing next? Please let me know.
Gun rights.
Gun rights?
I'm done.
Gun rights?
That was a good one.
Oh, Vanessa Williams, that's the one. Oh, there's also Show Yourself.
Show Yourself.
Show Yourself!
No. Not ringing the bell. Who is that? What is that?
Frozen. It's from Frozen.
Again, I never saw it. Wow, Kaisa. Tell you I didn't see it.
And I don't know, maybe in the last 10 seconds you might have seen it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's why I was gone for that brief moment while you were like,
Aaron! Wait, could you hear me the whole time?
My headphones are pretty good, but like I was coming in the hallway and I could hear.
Yeah, so I don't know what happened, but like on my end, I was like, oh, did she like mute or deafen so that like something's happening on her end? But I saw on Discord, like nothing's happening, but I also didn't see like the green light, you know, the circle green light.
No, I just went up to go get a hot drink.
Hot drink.
Lotus says he's already a man. Let's go. Did that sound
good to you? He's already mysterious.
You feel more manly after that one?
The dark side of the moon.
Yeah, I bet you do.
With all the strength of the raging fire. Oh! Love Slime. He's popped into here. Thank you for the follow, Nia. Welcome.
Thank you, Love Slime. Welcome, Nia.
Welcome, Nia. Wanna do Ada Ada with me?
I'll let you go first.
Ada Ada. Okay, I feel like this is way too rated R now. We've crossed over from Twitch territory into OnlyFans territory now, Mara.
Waifu OnlyFans?
Waifu OnlyFans. Do you want to make an OnlyFans with me where it's just like Mama's Only?
Let's go. Subscribe and I'll show you my toes.
Subscribe for some feet pics.
Subscribe and see my Ulu socks.
Oh my god.
My Ubu toe beans.
Their toe beans.
I'm gonna keep going, Missy, if you don't find one.
Oh, right, it's my turn. Right, I forgot. Okay, I think I'm gonna do memory. Cats? Do you know this one?
Not by heart, but yes, I know it. I know it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I won't sing it like that. I would just be, yeah, extra. Oh, there it is. Okay. So did you watch the new Cats?
I have not, because I hear it's an abomination.
Hi, though. Jennifer Hudson got to do that song. So she did a really good, really good version of that.
Okay.
Tell me when to go, girly. Also, guys, is the audio okay? I guess Lotus, is the audio okay though? Like singing and the music. Can you guys hear like the music, or you just hear us?
That goes in my chat too. Like a while ago, I was doing a stream and I forgot to turn on my mic, and no one told me until like an hour later. I was like, I looked over to my OBS. I realized, wait, the sound bar wasn't going when I was speaking. I was like, what's going on?
Oh, that's sad.
No one said anything.
So you can hear
accepted. They just accepted that this was a silent stream. Like, no one said anything.
I've done silent streams before.
I have not.
It sounds okay. Oh, Tony, you're here? Oh, God. I hear no music. No, that's because no music's playing, Lotus.
Yeah, we haven't been. We haven't started yet.
Calm down.
All right, you ready, Mira?
Yeah. Well, thank you for vibing. I appreciate you guys vibing. It means a lot to me. So I'm gonna hit go.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Midnight. Not a sound from the pavement. I'm off. I'm a little bit too early. Sorry. As the moon lost her memory, she is smiling alone in the lamplight. The withered leaves collect at my feet, and the wind begins to moan. Memory, all alone in the moonlight, I can smile at the old days. I was beautiful then. I remember the time I knew what happiness was. Let the memory live again. Every street lamp seems to beat a fatalistic warning. Someone mutters in the street lamp gutters, and soon it will be the sunrise. I must think of a new life, and I mustn't give in. When the dawn comes, tonight will be a memory too, and a new day will begin. Thank you, BMO. Thank you for the hydrate, posture check, and stretch. I will do all those things. And welcome to the cookie jar.
Meow, 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 meow.
That's right, it's a cat song. Burned out ends of smoky days. The stale, cold smell of morning. The street lamp dies, another night is over, another day is dawning. Touch me, it's so easy to leave me all alone with the memory of my days in the sun. If you touch me, you'll understand what happiness is. Look, a new day has begun.
Woo!
Yeah. But yeah, you see what I mean by, like, even though we click at the same time, sometimes it's like half a beat off.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Is your noise suppression on? Because you're coming in and out for me, too.
Oh, shit. Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Wow. Gonna tell me to turn mine off, and you didn't even turn yours off.
It is off. It is off, though. Noise suppression is off on my end.
Arbimo, hi! Welcome, welcome, you.
Oh, you're in my stream.
Duh.
Welcome, yes.
I'm just right here, hanging out.
If you're wondering who this beautiful singing reindeer is, that's Magical Mira. She does art and she does games and she's a reindeer. That's unexpected reindeer noise right there. Excellent. I want to pet your snout.
Is it called a snout?
It's not a snout.
Arbimo! Thank you for the follow, you lovely, beautiful person, you. Thank you for supporting me.
He's a little bumblebee. He's a little bumblebee. Emo's friend, Azrael, is my son. My VTuber model son.
I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee.
Aww.
Let's see.
How are you, by the way, Bimo?
Bimo, what's his name?
Bimo, Bimo, Bimo. I just realized that bones look a lot like dicks with the balls.
There's so many other songs that isn't Disney that I just see that's karaoke and I'm like, yes.
You're chilling? That's good, Bimo. How was your game earlier?
Lotus, you don't have a song? I feel all on the spot. Hello! Hi, Arbimo! Look at you, two streams at once.
The future of streaming. Oh, do you want to try the guest host thingy?
The guest host?
That we did last time?
What is that?
Oh, right. Oh. I didn't try it with you, or did I?
My backdrop thing?
No. I will do it real quick right now.
I was like, what is she talking about?
Wait, I cannot do this? What? Game yesterday was sadness? Oh. It's okay. Rest your brain. So, Twitch now allows for guests, like special guests.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna show you, it's so good. And I remember seeing this, I'm like, oh my god, we need to do this. But it really kills your computer rate, because I was going with Cat Shiro and it ate her computer. So
I don't know then, because like, I can't
on mine,
do anything.
It's fine. Oh no, on mine it's fine, because like, I'm the one inviting you to it, so it won't strain on your end, it'll strain on my end.
Oh, okay, well then, that's totally fine.
Yeah, right? So I send the invite to you,
In Discord?
No, it's on Twitch.
Oh, it's on Twitch?
Yeah.
So I have to go into Twitch?
Aren't you already on Twitch?
No, I don't stay on Twitch when I stream.
Oh, okay, never mind then. Let's not do that then.
Okay.
Fine, because I tried it with Zombro VT when he was helping me with Metal Gear Rising. It was so much fun because it was basically like, it was showing his model on my stream and on the one with Kat. It was my model on her stream, and basically it was like, you know when you see those VTubers, like they have like two, both of them at once, like on the screen. It was like that. It was like that, and I was like, oh my god, I can eat your face now. I can devour you.
Yes, baby. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Good luck on your stream. I hope I can play with you. Oh. Thank you. Thank you so much. So sweet. Happy weekend. Hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving, by the way.
I am an idiot. I could just do two hearts with lines in it. Fuck. To make the bone. I am so dumb. And like my theme is hearts as well. I am so dumb.
Oh, let's see here. Our BMO, our Daz Baby, we're doing karaoke Disney songs. It doesn't have to be Disney if you don't want it to be, but is there a song that like you love or you'd want us to attempt to destroy?
We will sing our heart
and
out.
Strangle and murder.
And murder.
And I don't know CPR, so the song will definitely be dead. Definitely be dead. And if not, I'm gonna look up a Steven Universe song, because once I get started on my Steven Universe, I can't stop.
Why would you ever want to stop?
Their music, it's so crazy, but like, you cannot tell me that their stuff's not good, because it really is good.
It's Rebecca Sugars, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, her stuff is always good.
Like, it's really good. Oh, pause. Pause. Hope you guys like Steven Universe. Get in with Go Crazy. Let's see what song, though. Oh, let's do this one. It's a quickie. Do you want me to send it to you? It's only a minute long. That's why I ask.
Sure.
Okay. I feel bad. I see your messages and you're like, Mara, with a question mark. I wasn't paying attention.
It's okay.
The worst collab ever.
No, best collab ever. We're singing, right, guys? Right, guys?
Yeah.
Spam some emotes in chat, guy. Spam some emotes.
Wait, what?
Oh my goodness, a giant woman, yes. All the classics, of course.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, one, two, three, go. All I wanna do is see you turn into a giant woman, a giant woman. All I wanna be is the one who gets to see a giant woman. All I wanna do is help you turn into a giant woman, a giant woman. All I wanna be is the one who gets to see a giant woman. Oh, I know it'll be great, and I just can't wait to see the person you are together. If you give it a chance, you could do a huge dance, because you are a giant woman. You might even like being together, and if you don't, it won't be forever. But if it were me, I'd really want to be a giant woman, a giant woman. All I want to do is see you turn into a giant woman.
Meh. Oh, that's so cute. Song. I like the fact that, like, in the later, like, in the last season, they actually acknowledge some of the trauma that Steven goes through. Like,
oh my gosh. Like, yeah. I feel so bad for Steven.
Like, the poor kid.
He was Felix Fix-It Jr.
Fixing up. Okay, I see. I understood the reference now.
Okay.
Thank you for those emails, BMO. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna sing a Little Mermaid. I'm gonna sing a Little Mermaid with me. I'm gonna be a Little Mermaid.
Which one?
Part of your world.
Oh, okay, yeah. That'll be fun. That'll be fun. What's kind of discouraging is that half of these karaoke songs or whatever, the audio on them's not really like that. I don't know how to say it. It's not that, like, damn, Kaisa, you already got, like, links in the chat.
I'm fast.
Jeez. Fast as fuck, boy.
There's a party going on in my chat. Woo! A party? A party?
Party meow.
Party meow. Hang on, I should change my title to Art and Sing.
Mine says karaoke really fun times with Kaisa.
It's the Art and Sing with Magical Mirror. Oh, I see your emotes. I see your emotes.
I need new ones.
You'll make yourself some new ones?
Yeah, because I'm going to do a new concept soon. I just got to... I did this one for a friend. It's waving.
Oh, it's so cute.
Yeah.
So cute. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, just tell me when.
3, 2, 1, go! Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? When you think I'm the girl, the girl who has everything. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got hoses and what's-his galore.
You want
thingamabob? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking around on those. What do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing.
Strolling along down the...
What's
that word again?
Street. I think we're half a beat off here, buddy. Up where they run, where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sun? Sand. Betcha on land they understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Right, young woman, sick of swimming, ready to stand. I'm ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word? Burn! When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shore up above? Out of the sea. Wish I could be part of the world. Yeah, I noticed like I was like half a beat ahead, so I just like paused and pressed start again.
I did the same thing for you!
Wait, you did it for me as well? Yes. No, shit! We're trying back and forth to all
this. Let me just go back a couple for her.
Oh no, were we doing the thing where we were both trying to like fix our audio and end up like... Oh no.
Rip.
Rip, indeed.
Rap.
Hey, we didn't say this was not scuff. We did say in the beginning this was going to be very scuff.
Oh, yeah. It went straight to ABBA. I love ABBA.
Oh, do you want to sing one?
It took it to... It autoplayed to Winner Takes It All.
Mm.
Have you heard that one?
Wait, hang on. I just had a thought. You were playing League of Legends earlier, weren't you?
Yeah.
Do you want to sing a League of Legends song with me and then play League of Legends?
Yeah, we can play.
All right, let's sing a League of Legends song and then play.
Okay, which one do you want to do, though? There's only a few I know. I kind of know Vi's song. I know Jinx's song. I know she's got two. Jinx has two songs.
Legends Never Die.
Legends Never Die.
Yeah, because there is a... it's the World's Championship theme. The reason I do
the one by
Against the Current.
Oh, no. Never heard of it.
The reason why I usually do this one is because there is a karaoke version of this, and it's safer than the other ones because there's no, like, just the backtrack.
Okay.
Hang on, let me try.
If I see it.
Hang on, let me... Wait, there's,
Kaisa wants to try her hand at League again.
It's gonna be terrible, because like I said, I haven't played this game in so long. Ugh.
Dude, I played Teemo Top and we had a good game. It was nice as fuck.
Teemo Top? That's a bit toxic.
I love Teemo Top. It's like the best.
It is the new... It's the new meta, isn't it? Just throw in like the long range up top.
I mean, you can do range. It definitely trumps melee people, but I feel like if I try to play by the rules and like, okay, these people in this lane, then you got the one asshole.
If it works, it works. If it works, it works. There are no rules.
Yeah.
Listen, if you're not toxic in League, then are you actually playing League?
Oh my gosh. Okay, I just thought of a song. It's not League, but I was like...
Okay.
I just like my boomer is calling me.
Your boomer?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What does that even mean?
I want to sing It's Gonna Be May.
Oh!
It's gonna be May!
Oh, let's do it.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Oh,
I'll let you pick it.
Yes, there's a
karaoke.
Karaoke.
Karaoke. With the InSync. Oh wait, shit. With the
Becca Trainwreck. I just realized there is a karaoke chat that I should have been spamming this in and not not this chat.
What are you talking about?
But you know what? It's fine. I don't care.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I'll clean it up later.
Is it really karaoke chat? That's hilarious.
Yeah, there is. There's a karaoke. You know what? It's fine. It's my server, anyways. Who cares? So who cares?
Yeah. Tell me.
I break all the rules. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one.
You didn't say go.
Oh, go.
Do over.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be me. Oh yeah. You might have been hurt, babe.
That ain't no lie.
You see the
all come and go.
Well, I remember you told me that it made you believe in no man, no cry.
Maybe that's why every little thing I do never seems enough for you.
You don't want to lose it again.
But I'm not like them. Maybe when you finally get to love somebody, guess what?
It's gonna be me. You've got no choice,
babe. But to move on, you know there ain't no time to waste.
Cause you're too blind to see.
But in the end, it was gonna be me. You can't deny. So just tell me why. Everything I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. But I'm not like them. Maybe when you finally get to love somebody, guess what?
It's gonna be me.
Oh my god, I'm having flashbacks to high school. Jesus Christ.
It's gonna be me. Oh yeah.
There comes a day when I'll be the one you'll see.
It's gonna be me.
All that I do is not enough for you.
I don't wanna lose it.
But I'm not like that. When finally you get to love.
Guess what?
It's gonna be me. Never seems enough for you.
You don't wanna lose it again.
But I'm not like them. Baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what?
It's gonna be me.
Never seems enough for you.
You don't wanna lose it again.
But I'm not like them. Baby, when you finally
get to love somebody,
guess what?
It's gonna be me.
Oh god, do you wanna do Toxic by Britney Spears while we're at it?
I'm okay with that. Womanizer, when it came out, was like my shit. Oh, and the circus, that one was good too. Allies on me, I'm the center of a ring just like a circus.
God, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. So many flashbacks.
Mm-hmm. You don't have to send it, I saw it from there? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you saw it? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ready? Three.
Mm-mm,
yeah,
mm-mm,
okay, I'm sorry!
Trying to drink my drink, Kaisa. And it's a hot drink too, so I can't drink it fast.
It's fine. Chill.
Alright, I'm ready.
A 3, 2, 1, go!
Singing karaoke! Toxic Britney Spears, karaoke version!
Baby, can't you see? I'm calling.
A guy like you.
Should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling.
There's no escape.
I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give it.
You're dangerous.
I'm loving it. Too high, can't come down. Since my head's been running around. Do you feel me now? With the taste of your lips on right on the head, hang on. I'm slipping under the taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic?
Do you
It's getting late to get you out. I took a sip
from my devil's cup.
Slowly,
it's taking over me.
Too
high, can't come down. It's in the air and it's all around.
Can you feel me now? With the taste of your lips on the ride.
You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise.
I'm addicted to you. Don't you know,
that you're toxic?
Love
and I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic? Don't you know that you're toxic?
Toxic Nya.
How long does this part go? I don't remember.
You're toxic, I'm slipping under, taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? From your lips, I'm on a ride.
Toxic, I'm slipping under.
I'm singing it wrong.
Addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic?
Love your loving now.
I think I'm ready now.
Intoxicating now.
With your loving now. I think I'm ready now. I think I'm ready now. I have to blow my nose. My nose is really stuffed up right now.
I think I'm ready now. TOS. Guys, I promise I'm not always like this. I tried my best to sing like Britney Spears, like how she sings, like,
Ooh,
how do I say it? She sings very, sexy.
I can't do that voice.
Yeah, I can't do
it. I can't do that.
I tried, though.
It's a Britney Spears voice.
Yeah. I feel like Marilyn Monroe was kind of the same.
Ew. They both got the vibe. They both got that vibe.
Ooh.
You want to sing one? Go ahead, because I need to rest. I can't just sing like 2 hours straight.
Oh really?
No, I told you that in the beginning. Like, I can't do that.
Okay.
That's why I was like, ooh, maybe one of us do one at a time.
Okay, here I got one.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a second. Actually, wait, hold on. I really get to sing a song? Hold on.
Oh, what's this that Mira wants to sing?
If I really get to sing a song, I will.
Okay. I'm a little worried now, but okay.
Oh, no, it's not. I just, like, I'm obsessed with, like, the person.
Oh. Interesting.
Like, I love his music. Like, him and Harry Styles, I'm like, obsessed with.
Where's the fish bone? I just see the bone. I don't see the fish.
Fish is up here.
Now, are you drawing a fish or a fish bone?
Is this be a fish and a bone? Was this supposed to be a fish bone?
I meant fish bone and a bone.
A fish bone and a bone. Mm-hmm. Oh, I was just going to do like a fish with like really colorful scales, like Christmas light scales. And a bone like wrapped in like gift wrap.
Fine, good. Okay, I'm gonna start, okay?
I spent all my money, bought a big old fancy car for these bright-eyed honeys. Oh yeah, you know who you are. Keep me up till the sun is high, till the birds start calling my name. I'm addicted and I don't know why. Guess I've always been this way. All these roads did me wrong, but I still drive them all night long. Oh, you young girls, you make a mess of me. Yeah, you young girls, you'll be the death of me. The death of me, all you young girls, no matter what you do. Yeah, you young girls, I'll always come back to you, and come back to you. I get lost under these lights. I get lost in the words I say. Stop believing my own lies, like everything be okay. Oh, I still dream of a simple life. Boy meets girl, makes girl his wife. But love don't exist when you live like this. That much I know. Yes, I know. All these roads steer me wrong, but I still drive them all night long. All night long. All you young girls, you make a mess of me. Yeah, you young girls, you'll be the death of me. The death of me. All you young girls, no matter what you do. Yeah, you young girl, I'll always come back to you, and come back to you. You, 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 you. Yeah, you.
Did she come back to you?
She did.
She did?
Obviously, I got my heart broken.
Oh,
just
Mira.
Kidding.
Mira, my
I'm not a girl. I mean, now that that's an issue, I once had a big crush on my friend in the seventh grade. She was like my best friend. And I was like, man, if you were a guy, oof. I told her that.
Oh.
I literally was like, I'd date you if you were a guy.
Yeah, my best friend actually told me that one time too. I was like, okay, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
nothing wrong with discovering yourself, but like, she knew I was bi as well, and I was like,
Oh,
I don't
you
feel
know
that
what?
Way about you. I don't feel that way about you.
See, like, my curious ass, I would have said that just to see if you were interested in me, but I probably wouldn't have followed through. I just, you know, it's like a compliment when someone of the same sex is like, hey, you're hot. I don't know. I feel like if a girl were to be like, yeah, I'd fuck you, I'd be like, obviously I wouldn't like hop on the offer. I'm just like flattered. You know what I mean? It's like,
But like, it's a compliment. Like, it's a compliment not meant to be like taken literally or seriously.
Yeah. It's not.
No, my friend was serious.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
Because I've done that before where like, it's funny too, because I've seen TikToks about it where like your friend comes out as gay and then you look at them and they're just like, you're not my type, but you're curious. You're like, am I your type? Like, you just kind of like want to know, like, but you won't, but even if they told you like, yeah, you're my type, you wouldn't act on it. You'd just be like,
I'm that girl, that bitch,
playing around with people's hearts. Mara, playing around with people's hearts.
I'm just saying, like, I guess it's a bit vain of me, but like, I like, if someone's like, hey, you know, compliments, cool. I'm not gonna act on it, but you know, I'm always like wondering how I look and stuff. I'm starting to learn though, like, that stuff doesn't matter. And I'm all starting to learn that, like, you know, like, loving myself regardless, but compliments still, they still help. But yeah. I'm a deer, look at my boobs. Also, if you can't tell with my
your
deer, I am holding a cup, and my cup is it's a coffee cup, and on the coffee cup it says hot mama.
Does it actually?
Yeah, but my fingers are covering it up, like, on the deer, but I wrote hot mama on there before I put my
your hand around it. That's why I always do like this complete sketch for
the cup. Was an added thing, but I wasn't upset about it. Yeah, it was just an added piece because I knew I wanted to like have my hand holding something, my other hand sticking out. So yeah.
Oh, that fits what I'm listening to right now. I'm listening to Christmas music.
Wow, you freaking cheater.
What? How's it cheating?
Just cause we couldn't do it.
Listen, like, for us Canadians, we already had our Thanksgiving.
What does that have to do with anything?
Everything. We're done with Thanksgiving. We're going straight into caroling. I'm just gonna carol. Don't carol with me. Wanted to do a caroling stream.
Isn't that what we're doing now?
This isn't caroling, it's a karaoke. It's like caroling. Actual carol, like Christmas carol.
Oh,
like
Christmas
we just hop
songs?
Into. Huh?
Wait, okay, describe it.
Like, we hop into someone else's stream and just start singing in the chat.
Oh, that. Sounds like fun.
You know what caroling is, right? Like going door to door, knocking on the
doors.
Yeah,
but
and
I was
singing.
Just like, in my mind, I'm like, okay, how are they going to hear us sing? Like, how?
Go door to door to people's stream.
Gotcha.
Just start seeing in the chat until their mod kicks us out.
What the fuck? Okay, guys, so what are we doing? How late?
Oh, right. I said I was gonna play League.
I can play one game.
I don't know if I even have an energy for one. Like,
I'm like upset about it. It's midnight my time. I just need to know. Because I usually end like 30 minutes ago.
Okay. In that case, all right. I guess I'll end it for tonight as well.
We should double raid someone.
All right, who do you want to raid? Oh, Daz Baby. Thank you for the follow, Nia. Welcome to the cookie jar.
Yeah, Daz Baby.
Thank you so much for the follow, Nia.
Thank you, Nia. Let's see who's on. Let me see here. Let's see. Sometimes I like to just find someone new. Let's see here. Oh, Kaisa's on.
Oh, I see Mara's on.
Oh,
Dad is on tonight as well.
I don't follow him. Not like because I hate him. I just don't know his name. So I never.
Oh, it's best dad tuber. Sasha Kaineko's on.
Oh, I see you invited me to join the thing. I see it now.
Yeah.
Let's see here. How did you guys find me? You guys found me as just chatting, didn't you? Merry Quimmas! Dinko Plush! We're ending!
Vicky! Oh, she changed her model!
Who is it?
She's another artist. She also does live 2D. You changed your model. Interesting. I don't know. Who do you want to raid?
Well, they found me. I'm assuming they found me using the just chatting tag. So I was going to do just chatting, but find someone with like very little chatters. Let's see here. Yeah, let's go to the low views, plus. It's crazy because, no, they're not just chatting. Like, I see. But we're not just chatting either. But I mean, I guess I understand. Like, sometimes you just gotta use the just chatting tag because...
Yeah, like, there's no other tag for it.
Yeah. Hold on, can we... Okay, we need to scroll the hell down. Wait, no. Let's redo this. Can't you do low to high? I thought that was a setting.
Hey, you wouldn't let me. Like, I tried doing low to high, but it only has high to low.
I know, that's so dumb. Who wants high to low? Oh, this slime mommy looks really cute.
Okay, I'm gonna let you pick someone and send me their name and I'll rate them as well with you. Meanwhile, I'm going to finish drawing. I'm not going to finish this, but I'm going to keep drawing this fish.
Yes, think. I showed up way too late. I was sleeping. I mean, you stream for a very long time, so no worries, dude. We're going to stream all weekend. Just you just have to catch us on the next one. That's all. I'm going to do the art tag. Fuck it.
That's the one I'm more familiar with.
Yeah, I've never done just chatting, but I was looking through there and I was like, Mom.
I always just set my thing as art because I am arting. I'm just seeing as I'm art.
I wasn't arting at all. I just would literally sit on YouTube the whole time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Let's see. We find somebody. Let's find somebody. Let's make an artist happy.
Oh, we didn't do Hotel California. Damn it. No, I'm gonna sing Hotel California as we're looking for people. How's that?
Okay, tell me when you sing it because I have music playing on my end.
All right.
Oh, can you send it to me?
All right. I found one.
Hold on, where is it? You didn't send it. I told you to send it.
Oh, send it. Oh, okay.
Silly Willy. That's the thing, too. You have to make sure, or try to make sure, that they English. Oh, someone just got affiliate. That's awesome.
Oh, they're celebrating.
Yeah. Let's see here.
All right, I'm going to sing. You ready?
No, I'm not ready. Hold on.
Hold on. 3, 2, 1.
Hold on. It's loading. Hold on. Video unavailable.
Let me know
video
when.
Unavailable. The contains content of UMPG Publishing, who blocked it in your country. No copyright. It's allowed in Canada, but not here.
Ah.
So you can sing it if you like, but.
All right.
It's gonna be.
Let me see if there's another one.
Wow. Affleck. All right, we're not gonna.
There's also this version. Actually, a lot of the videos that you sent over earlier were also like, you can't play it here. I'm like, damn it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, but then I typed it into Google and it works. Like, that's for some so reason, dumb. Discord won't play it, but Google will.
Okay, well, here's the person's Twitch name. That's what I'm thinking of rating.
Okay.
They're PNG tuber. Oh.
I'm a sing.
Go ahead, sing.
Here we go.
Ice is gonna sing, guys. Ice?
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Oh, listen to that guitar. Oh my god, I forgot how long the intro was.
It's very fucking long.
Oh yeah, everyone comfy tonight. Sit down and relax, lay back.
It's 50 seconds long.
On a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle. And she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California.
Thanks for the
such
ride.
A lovely place. Such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember and some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibi. Mirrors on the ceiling. The pink champagne on ice. And she said we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gather for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, and the nightmare we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Never leave.
You can never leave, guys. You can never leave. And thank you, everybody. And thank you, Mira. Wait, is this our second? Yes, this is our second art and talk, right?
Yeah. I mean, if that's what we're gonna like qualify under. Oh, real fast, real fast. Thank you, Karzi, for the raid. Thank you so much. Welcome, raiders. This is
oh my
like,
god, they're raiding right when we're raiding.
they raided right before you started singing.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, this was our karaoke stream with Kaisa, the lovely Kaisa. You guys are interested. She doesn't just sing all the time. She also does art, and she creates and rigs models as well. So if you guys ever want to check out Kaisa, here is her link to her channel. She does emotes. She does all her own assets. If you see when you go over there, show her some love. She is a VTuber.
Thank you, Mira.
So, yes.
Thank you so much for being here. And thank you for this invitation.
Thank you, Mira.
And, oh god, I have a countdown thing going on. Thank you for all my new follows. Thank you guys for joining the cookie jar. I hope you guys stay. And that is Mira with me here, the reindeer.
She also does arts
and she also plays games.
Yes, I do.
Please check her out as well. And until next time, bye bye for now. Bye!
Hi, Kaisa! Thank you for joining us! Meow. 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 Meow.